All right, guys, so I'm here, about to do a home workout today. Obviously, we're still in quarantine, still in lockdown, so all the gyms are closed. But, you know, if you're super into fitness, you should be finding a way to get your workouts done, which I have. I've got a coworker who has a lot of old gym equipment that he lets me use whenever I need to. So I just come to his place, hop on the back porch. He's got a bench, he's got a squat rack out back, a crap ton of dumbbells, punching bag, which I don't really even use. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Maybe. So today I'm gonna try something that I have never done before. I'm gonna try to hit 315 on bench press. I'm 26 years old. I've been working out since I was 15. So I've been going at this 11 years and still never gotten to that mark of 315. So I feel like, you know, when you first start working out, 135, you feel like, okay, cool, I can load a plate on each side. And that's, you know, kind of when you're in high school, you're a little bit younger. Then you get a little more serious with it. You got a few years under your belt. Then you get to that 225 marker, which is like you feel really good now being able to load two plates on each side of the bench press. It's been years and years and years, my whole life, I've been aiming for that next plate, three plates on each side, and I've still not got it. Today, I'm gonna try to make that happen. Sadly, I don't have enough 45 pound plates to make it three plates on each side, but I'm still gonna make the total add up to 315. So today, hopefully I get it. I ain't got no spot, so I've got no option but to get it. So I'm gonna show you guys my sets, a little warm up that I do, my progression of weights, you know, how many sets you should hit, you know, when you're gonna do a one rep max. You know, a lot of people just wanna go right for it, or a lot of people fatigue themselves too much. So I'm gonna show you guys that, you know, what weights I use, how many sets, what I do to warm up, and then we'll do the grand finale of trying to hit that 315.
Make a sound, 2 a.m. low, gotta keep it down. Don't wait around for a signal now. Give me some verb, I ain't talking now. You wanna ride in the six, you wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my. My bad, never got the memo that you never have fun while you're in the limo. Yeah, you wanna ride in six, you wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my.
You look good in the morning, and you don't even know it. I knew that.
With you on my arm, take the coupe out the garage, pull the roof back, just me, you, and the stars. Toast to the gods. She's a one, a masterpiece. She a drug at a fast release. Got me sprung, wrapped in sheets. Wake up, fuck, and then we going back to sleep.
All right. So just wrapped up leaving my coworker's place now. Gonna head back home. Yes, so a couple things I gotta point out. So yes, when the weight got heavy, my ass did bounce off. But you know what, I don't really care. I'm not a power lifter. I just been doing this 11, almost 12 years. And I'm just happy to finally have moved 315. Only downside that I'm bummed about is that it was not three plates on each side, so it doesn't look as impressive, but it was 315. Trust me, that was a 45 on each side, a 35 on each side, two 25s, and then a 5. So that adds up to 315. If I did my math right, that'll really suck if I had my math off. So yeah, heading home. It's Friday night. Things about to get lit. Now I'm just kidding. Gonna go sit, probably do some more work because there ain't shit to do. Quarantine. Peace out.
Sundress, nothing underneath as we undress. You could look in my eyes, see I'm some mess. Couple of broken people trying to complete each other under one breath.